When you have finished painting one full stencil, move it downwards. Look for the connection points and the stencil will lock in with itself. The same rule applies when repositioning left or right. Connection points are always on the edges of the stencil.